Oh, look at that. What? 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 Hitting me hard. Hit me fast. I know I see a warrior. It's because I moved to the side. Ow! Can I hit him? Hit you both? I'm clicking it. Pressing it. Okay, it's not doing much. Can you stop hitting me, sir? Using all my mana on this. Wow. Battle axe. That was highly annoying. Look at that over there, though. Does that count as a raised platform? Like I can rest? I don't know how I would get up on it, actually. So let me just go over here, because I need mana. Yeah. Oh look, it's green underneath. No undead in this entire dungeon, actually. Just realize that. It's an insult to my abilities. Damn right it is. Ooh, a ring. My inventory is full. No! My inventory must not be full. Mm-hmm. Got an idea of something I can do. Well, drop this, first of all. And this. I think it's just full of the amount of items. So... if I take some of these, well, I can't take it from here. Now I dropped some potions. Well, took some potions. So now I really don't have to rest, and... I can pick up the ring. And whatever else is in over here. Haha! You just do it repeatedly, it does work. Okay. This is an interesting little area. Okay. So I've pretty much explored everything except for whatever's in the corner here, unfortunately. With a few pass walls, we can get that down there pretty easily. So if I hit this all the way down here, and then in this corner, pass wall. We were over here, though. I just never went down that way. Alright. So if I go... well, actually, I can go through there. I don't need to use passwall, actually. I can just go right down, hit this tunnel through here, and then continue down. Alright, I got an itch on my back. There we go. Alright, I need to cross back over. That was a pretty nice find. I'm gonna save. Alt-4-0. Going west. Doesn't look like I've explored this area. I probably just didn't walk next to the walls. That's east. Whence comes it? It comes from here. How dare you? Alright, so from here... Yeah, more west. More west. I can take that tunnel there. Yeah, straight through. Yeah. South. Yeah. Jump. Cursor up. That stuff I dropped over there. Okay, so we're heading... Making a right. Dead end. More treasure. Oh, stop that. A bracelet. But there's more. There's more. We gotta take that tunnel through. I've been down both these tunnels. Let's see. I haven't been in here, but does... Do we want to take this anywhere? Doesn't look like it goes anywhere, actually. Alright. We must see what is in the southwest corner. Reveal your secrets. That's a dead end. That's a left. Up around. Plop! And then... Oops. This goes... through to somewhere. Let's check it out. Hopefully I'll be able to get out. Oh my god! Really? I don't suppose this would work. They're only wolves. I mean, there's not supposed to be any... No. I don't think that would work. I don't have much to fear from them, really, but they won't let me up. They continually knock me down. So maybe if I go this way, they'll... When I come back, they'll be gone. That'd be nice. That's not... Are you kidding me? Right in front of the damn thing. You fall before my power. A bracelet wrap. See if I can pick up the three things now. Well, I dropped three things. No, still, it's not. It must be the amount of things. Not the things that stack. The things that stack count as one. I mean, I still have plenty of them. And they were put to good use. I just dropped them. I don't know what I should drop. I guess I should drop things that I cannot possibly use. I mean, if I drop one of these, that's one line, right? Then I can drop... I can pick up another of these, I think. Bracelet? Round shield. Okay. So I dropped the potion. Not gonna be able to drop it in the same place. So I'm either gonna drop potions or I'm gonna drop things that I can't use, like claymores and stuff like that. Was this shock? The Ring of Finastra already does that, so I'm going to drop that. Let's drop the staff piece. Yeah, that's a great idea. I'm going to drop then... We just found so much. Drop the mace. And the longsword. Round shield and plate helm. That's not magical. The plate helm is. Let's see what's in here. Beyond your skills. We'll see about that. Yep, beyond my skills. Unless... Never used to work like that. Unless my chances were just so low, it wouldn't... Like, I had 1 in 100 or something. So... The Warhammer's not magical. I could pick up one or two of the other things again, but... I'm not gonna bother. Because we'll probably find some more treasure in the next room. Actually, this is it, isn't it? Oh, it doesn't appear that... Oh, I haven't been there, okay. So let's see if I can get in here. I wasn't able to get in there because of the wolves. So, heading left when we can. Otherwise, I will try to struggle and get up there nonetheless. Ugh. Ugh. Back, you curs! I can't reach you that way. There's nothing in here anyway. Nothing in here anyway. Alright, so how can we creatively use passwall to get back to... Yeesh. And then I have to get back to... Well, that... Yeah, I'm gonna have to use passwall again, because when you go up a level, or when you leave a level, everything's reset. So I have to use it again on the first floor, as I'm talking about. But it'll be easy. Passwall 1, 2, 3. How many charges do I have on this thing? Seven. Maybe one of these other marks or bracers or something is pass wall. That'd be nice. So I was gonna try to hit east from here. Yeah. And then here, maybe? Oh no, into the room and then... Oh god. Can I just bypass you? Strain the wall. Ah! Ah, you got me. You got me stuck in here. Alright. So if I get it right... There you go. Was it this side? There's something in this. Yeah. Jump! It works. Now that's a solid wall, so we need to go... I guess hit this, and then this. And then we're stuck in there, never mind. We need to get up there. Alright, so I'm gonna go around then. Head north. And then east. Wait. The wall could... yeah, we continue this way. Do I hit... here, yes. Yeah, definitely. One more. In that corner. Jump over the... Oh, you're kidding me. I can't jump over that? Wait. There we go. And now here, just use another one to get through this. Hi! Didn't expect the door... Well, it seems like you expected the wall to disappear and for me to hit you with a stick. I'm glad I did not disappoint. Eat wood. Yay! Winter hold. 6:47 in the morning. People are up and about, so we can go to the Mage Guild. I think it's here, so... Oh, we got the slash in front. Yeah, strange tingling on my skin. Guess what I got? I had hoped and prayed for your safe return. I see you were successful. Your deeds will be sung among the tales of heroes. If you will wait a moment, I will give you what I promised. Thelen fits the piece into a larger tablet, then reads what is written. He gestures for your map. With a feather pen, he inscribes the location of the Labyrinthian somewhere in the Skyrim province onto your map. That tickled my throat, reading that for some reason. Alright, so we got it. If I go back out and look at the map... We can't look in here, right? We can. Oh, wait. Nope, it doesn't let us. Okay. So, actually, before I get myself in trouble and hit him, put my weapon away, let's see what we got. Plate helm. I'm curious about things. Eventually, I guess I'll stop, you know, identifying things I can't use. A helm of levitation. Seems like it would be the same. A helm of personality. That gives you personality or, you know, charisma points. This one's a little better. Willpower, okay. Claymore. 2 gold, what? What's this, a steel claymore? See, yet we were able to... I found a steel something else. Not what it was. Maybe I dropped it. I found a steel something else, and I knew right away it was a steel thing. Okay, mark. A fireball. Mark. Well, that was a good one. A pass wall. Excellent, because I've been using up the other one. Mark of shielding. Saw that. Mark of Fireball. I'm gonna sell the Marks of Fireball because I have the spells. I don't use the Fireball that much because you have to cast it at range, otherwise you damage yourself. Although, again, I have immunity to magic, don't I? So maybe it wouldn't hurt me. This one's a good one. Opening. I'll sell that. I have my Knock spell. And then finally, the last mark, Cure Poison. Sell that as well. Crystal. Of Ice Storm. Interesting. Fitting that we'd find it in that place. Bracers. Of Wizard's Fire. I'll keep that. Ring. Of stamina. I got bracelets. Of willpower. Of luck. And an elven bracelet. And another elven bracelet. Belts we got. I'm not sure if they come better than ebony. I think Ebony is the top. Mithril belt. Was that 1100 something? Belt of agility. Hmm. That's another expensive one. Another agility or another... other kind of... stat... thing. Belt of luck. Okay, we've got two amulets. Oh wow, look at that. 2262, just to identify that. An amulet of personality. An adamantium amulet. I'm already wearing one. And that's it. So I'm gonna sell most of this stuff. You know what I want to do? Let's see if I can make... hold on a second, let me just compare here. I keep using Wizard's Fire. Well, the casting cost is only 12. It seems to use up my mana so quick. Save versus fire. 1 to 15 points damage to health plus 1 to 6 points per level. Okay, cool. I'm going to start at 1 point damage to health and then plus a lot more per level is what I'm going to do. So it's going to be more effective. I guess maybe sometimes when you... it takes me like 4 or 5 times to kill those flesh golems rather than 2. They're making their save is what it is. So they take like half damage, I guess. That typically would happen. So it's... yeah, 1 to 15, it's 1 to 6. So let's see... if I get... target is 1 target at range. Damage health. That's the effect. Save versus fire. Okay, so that makes it damage. This makes it fire. Right. I was trying to remember this stuff, so when I make my own spell, it could be similar, only more damaging. So if I go... effects... damage health... and I go... I go 10 per one level. So that's at this point, at that point it would be 150. So what's the difference with fireball that hurts me? Because I think you have to, I think you change the range. So it has to be at that range? Hmm. It's interesting, because you can actually see the inner workings of these spells in order to make your own. So, see if that's good enough. The casting cost is even less. Save versus... fire. So this is your improved Wizard's Fire. One target, touch. We can change this, or no? Area centered on caster. What if I went like this? It makes the casting cost 21. Okay, so I don't have to select a target then. It'll just radiate out from me. That's pretty neat. One target touch, one target at range. Area at range explosion. So that's like a fireball. Area at range explosion. So this is a fire that explodes out from me. Hmm. Gotta think of something. You have to go alt to type. Oh, that's supposed to be a K. Pyrokinetic. And then B. Pyrokinetic blast. So it's a little more expensive to cast this, but it's going to damage anything around me. And I don't think I have to choose a target. So I can just spam shift, shift V, shift V, shift V. By the spell. Inscribed, okay. I wonder if I should make another just magic. Let's make one that's just magic. In case you find things that are resistant to fire. I mean, I could make one of each element if I wanted to, but I don't want to clog up everything. Although eventually I might do that. Okay. Effects. Caused it, no. Effects, what if you paralyze something? Let me go into that next. Damage. Health. It's gonna be 10 once again. And then, save versus magic, right? Target. Area centered on caster. And then this one will be Mystic Blast. And again, it's 21, but this is just plain magic, not fire. You can also choose cold, poison, shock, or magic. That'd be pretty neat. Could you imagine that? A wave of poison coming out of you. Pretty neat. I would guess it would. This poison would not affect undead, though. And constructs. You need to be like a living organism, I'm thinking. So, oh yeah, buy the spell. And what did I want to see? I want to do cause paralyzation. So if I go 10% per one level, I've already got over 100% chance. So you can guarantee paralyze anything? Really? I would imagine there'd be some creatures which could not be paralyzed. Pretty neat, though. I wonder if I could be paralyzed. That's scary. 10% per one level. So I'm 15 right now. So I don't need it to be that high. If I put it hold on. I think if I make it 7? 7 times 15. Okay, yeah. 7% per one level. So I'm already over 100 with this, being level 15. And then a certain amount of rounds per level. I know rounds in this game equate to a certain amount of seconds, I just keep forgetting what it is. I mean, rounds don't translate well into real time. They should not put rounds, they should put, you know, seconds or something. So 7%, that's expensive, isn't it? I can modify, okay. That's a little better. Three rounds. And I'm just gonna call it. Is that a capital P? Yeah. Paralyze. Oop. Sorry. Oh, that's annoying. You guys might be able to see that. I don't know. I probably hit some key combination with the Alt-E. Brings it up. Or Z. By the spell. And I'll be right back without this annoying thing showing up. Actually, can I even save here? Yeah, be right back. I don't know why you can save in these areas, but not in, like, stores. So, this is about to go anyway for this episode. See what Labyrinthian is. That's Labyrinth. Oh, cool, look at that. It looks big, doesn't it, compared to the other places? It's not that big. Anyway, I'm gonna sell a bunch of things. All this stuff I can't use. Staff of Strength is in worn condition, must be repaired. The Staff of Luck does not. But, our Ring of Finaster at this point might need to be repaired. I don't know. We will see. And we'll sell all this stuff, and then we'll be heading to Labyrinthian. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.